Hi, Giblyn kids, it's Mrs. Muldowney. I wanted to say that I miss you so very much, as do your teachers. We wanted to make a special video for you so that you would be able to see our faces and know how much you are loved and how much we miss you.
Hi, Giblyn Superstars, it's Miss Letterer. I miss you, I love you, I'm so proud of you. Always believe something wonderful is about to happen, and when we get back to Giblyn, that will be our big something wonderful. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me. We miss you. Got a friend in me. You got trouble.
Hi everybody, we miss you.
Hi boys and girls, it's Miss Cassava. Hope everyone is doing well. We miss you. Espero que todos estén bien. No hace mucha falta.
Giblyn, I miss you.
Good morning, boys and girls. Loving you every day. Every day. And missing you more than you will ever know. And really so proud of you because you're so brave and strong and determined. Keep up the good work. Don't stop. And remember, keep being kind and helpful to your family. They need you too. It's not easy. And you have shown that you can do anything because you're just amazing. So I'm giving stickers and kisses and loves to you. I miss you. Don't stop. We are going to be together soon. And we're going to celebrate. It will be a bubblegum day. I promise. Love you.
Hi, my little first graders. This is Mrs. Newcomb. Just wanted to say hi and let you know that I'm thinking of you. And I miss you. And I love you. And I can't wait to see you. Okay? See you soon.
Hi, boys and girls.
We miss you so much.
We especially miss our good laughs with our amazing students.
So we have a joke for you today. Ready? ¿Cuál es la fruta que más te ríe?
La naranja.
See you soon.
See you soon.
Good morning to you, good morning to you. You're all in your places with bright smiley faces. Let me see them. I can't wait to really see those smiley faces again. I miss you so much. Keep up the great work. Bye. Mwah.
Hey, Giblyn. We miss you all so very much and love you.
And James and Henry, and of course you know me, and we just want to tell you that we love you and we miss you. A todos mis amigos de Giblyn, yo te quiero y te extraño mucho. Espero que todos estén bien.
Hi, I'm hoping that your family is staying happy and healthy, from my family to my Giblyn family.
Hi, Giblyn Superstars. I miss you, and I can't wait to see you soon. Have a great day.
Hi, guys. I miss everyone so much. I miss seeing you every day. I hope everyone is at home, staying safe and healthy with their families. I hope you're all getting your work done, and I cannot wait to see you again.
Hope you have a great day.
Hi, my friends. This is Mrs. O'Neill. I miss you all so much, and I cannot wait until our Giblyn family is together again. Hopefully, I see you all very soon. Just remember, keep smiling.
Welcome to Zootopia.
Hi guys, I miss you so much. Don't forget to read. Practice makes perfect.
Hi Giblyn family, Mrs. Downey here. Just want to say love you, miss you on this cold, rainy Saturday night.
Hey Giblyn students, this is Mrs. Finch. I miss you all. Can't wait to see you soon. I might see you in BJ's.
What's up, boys and girls? Mr. Latouche here. Just wanted to say hello and let you know that I'm thinking of each and every one of you. Can't wait to see you dudes and dudettes in a couple of weeks. Stay safe out there.
Hi everyone, it's Mr. Carius here. Just wanted to say hello to everyone at the school. Take care.
Hi, this is Ms. Rivera. Just want to say hello to my Giblyn family. Want to tell you that I think of you every day. We love you, and we will be together once again in our Giblyn school like one happy family, the way that we used to be, teaching and learning. Keep your spirits up and know that we are thinking of you, and we will be together very soon. Bye.
Try.